What am I doing talking to a pauper like you?
I feel a lucky throw coming my way. How about you?
That's it.
Your turn.
We'll see. Huh.
This'll be the one.
That's it.
No point in pushing it.
We'll see.
Now you.
I'm feeling lucky today. How about you? Dice?
That's it. Huh. We'll see. Whew.
Should I? Shouldn't I? Nah, I daren't. This'll be the one.
That's it. Huh. We'll see. Oh, no.
Finished. Now you. That'll do me.
Only bandits creep around in the dark without a light.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
As you wish.
Can I sleep here?
Aye, there's room here. For how long?
Just the one night.
All right. Money up front, though.
Here you go.
You'll like it here. Like sleeping on a cloud it is.
A meal to go with the ale, please.
My pleasure. There. Satisfied?
Over here. I'd like to order. Christ. I'll have to get my own ale.
The best of health.
Here. Just as you...
Chance of a bite to eat?
Let me have some grub, whatever's quick.
Here.
I'll be right back with that.
I've come to ask for help.
Again? Such trying times we live in. God is testing us all. So what is it you need?
Their lordships have laid siege to Talmberg, and the brigands have wounded Sir Divish and many other people. I'm to ask if the monastery might send someone to help.
These are tragic times. Fortunately, I've only a little work left to do here, so I'll gather my things and set off for Talmberg.
Thank you, Father. May God reward you 1,000 times.
God bless you. What troubles you?
Sir, I met the parish priest of Ujets, and I must say he's a very interesting man.
I should say so. Have you ever seen him at swordplay? Not bad for a man of the cloth, is he? Rumor has it, when he finished his studies at the university where his father sent him, he decided the religious life wasn't for him, and vanished to foreign parts. They say he made a living as a mercenary. I even heard he fought against the Turk at the Battle of Kosovo. And then he suddenly came back and settled down here. No doubt it cost his family plenty. But he's a fair man, and I'm fond of him. There's a lot to be said for a priest with a good understanding of vice.
God grant you health. How may I help you?
This might help, and there's plenty of it.
And it certainly is. I'll have to get all those poured into a keg. But if it works, I'm in your debt.
I just want to make sure we get rid of those bastards holed up in the castle.
No more than I do, Lan.
And to see Istvan hang from the highest tower.
I'll drink to that. Well, I would if I wasn't on duty.
I'm at your service, Sir Knight.
I've heard the camp's running out of meat.
And what are you here for? The meat goes straight into the soldiers' bellies, and there's more than enough of those. All bottomless pits.
I would...
What would you do? The only thing useful is to pick up your bow and go into the forest to hunt.
I suppose I could.
And don't go losing any of the meat on the way. Hand it straight to the quartermaster at the camp, you hear? Don't bring it to me.
Can we do something about the price?
Well, we can try it. Aye, that would do it.
I'm honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
I brought you some meat.
Stack it over here.
That's the lot.
Good. Well, thanks very much. And when you've got more, feel free to stop by. You won't be unwelcome. Oh, yes. And here's a little something for the trip.
agree?
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
How do you feel?
Pissed off. I'd give anything to have seen you get here sooner. If only Istvan had stayed inside that fucking castle.
I remember the first time it happened to me.
But that was when you were a young blacksmith, when those thugs attacked you. I'm a nobleman, trained in combat and siegecraft, and even I... Well, I won't pretend I wasn't terrified.
That's how it goes. There's nothing you can do about it.
But Master Faithor may not survive the way they hacked him. If I'd been quicker, or if he'd at least started to run, but I...
The main thing is it will be easier next time. You won't feel the horror quite so much.
I hope so, Hal. Or I'll soon be getting sick of your pontifications.